Good morning, children. Welcome to Narayana Live Classes Key Discussion Assembly Number 36. That is Indian Election System. The topic is Indian Election System. You know very well that Indian Election System is a unique election system. Being the number one country in the world, the first democratic or in the most powerful democratic country in the world is India after USA. Nota option is included according to the instructions of the Supreme Court. Supreme Court has given the instruction that none of the above shall be included. Okay, Indian democracy is the first largest democracy in the world. The in charge of polling station is presiding officer. The indelible ink is applied on the left index finger. Left index finger. And the presiding officer checks the voter ID and allows the people to go for the vote. Where the manufacturing units of the indelible ink is there? Both Mysore and Hyderabad. In both Mysore and Hyderabad, we have the indelible ink manufacturing unit. Okay, explain the election process. Election process, first of all, they will take upon the release of the schedules. Schedules are announced. Then next, nomination are allowed. And after the nominations are allowed, the scrutiny is done. After the scrutiny is over, final list will be prepared. And after the final list is prepared, what do? They will take the list and prepare the ballot papers. Ballot papers are given. And these ballot papers, they are allotted with the symbols. Then presiding officers are appointed. Presiding officers training is done. And then what happens? EVMs are prepared. And after the EVM preparation, the elections are conducted. Then counting takes place. After the counting is done, then what happens? The result is announced. And finally, after the result announcement, then finally what happens? The government formation takes place. The government forms. Okay, children. That's all for today. Tomorrow we'll meet with one more assignment key. Until then, children, have a nice day and thank you.